Hello, everyone. Welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to take this opportunity to invite you to a time of prayer that I'm having starting on December 28th. I will be praying for you all in my Facebook group for 40 days starting on December 28th through February 6th, 2021. Each weekday, I'll be praying at noon Eastern Standard Time, Monday through Friday. And on Saturday and Sunday, I will be praying at 5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. That is December 28th, 2020 through February 6th, 2021. So I hope to have you join me. If you cannot join me live, you can always watch the replay. I would love it if you would add your prayer request in the group. There is a link below this video so that you can join the group. Unfortunately, if you do not have Facebook or if you're not willing to do Facebook, you cannot be a part of this prayer and fasting session. I mean, you can pray and fast, but you won't be able to access our times of prayer if you don't join the Facebook group. What some people are doing is they are doing a sort of fake Facebook identity and then joining Facebook and then just joining just so that they can be a part of the prayer and fasting time that we're having together. But the things that we'll be praying for specifically is, of course, to heal the reproductive issues, whether that's fibroids, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, infertility, whatever your reproductive issue is. It could even have something to do with your breasts. Doesn't matter. But really what I'll be focusing on is the emotional side of things, praying for those types of things to be healed, because you could do everything perfectly with your food. But if you don't deal with the emotional roots as to why you have the fibroids in the first place, you're almost never going to get the healing that you're looking for. You may feel better, but you will not be where you want to be physically and emotionally, to say the least. But anyway, that I just wanted to invite you. I don't want to take up too much of your time, but thank you so much for your support, the support over the years. And I cannot wait to see what miracles happen as we pray for 40 days and 40 nights, starting on December 28th through February 6th. Oh, also, I know this question is going to come up. Some people probably will say, well, what kind of fast are we doing? Or are we doing juice fasting? Or are we, you know, drinking smoothies? Or are we doing a water fast? I know I'll get questions like that. Technically, you can do whatever kind of fast you want to do, whatever fast you feel like God has laid on your heart. I will not be giving instructions for that. So you do what you feel is the best fast for your particular situation, because everybody is at a different level. I will, however, be leading a group of people through fasts in this coming year. So if you are someone who wants to do juice fasting, or if you want to do smoothie fasting or dry fasting, things like that, I will be leading people through those types of fasts, but that will be under my coaching program umbrella, not under this Facebook group. So anyway, if you want information about that, please put a link down in the comment section below this video. But if you want to join the Facebook group to join us for prayer and fasting in general, the Facebook group link is down in the description box. Lots of love to you, and I cannot wait to see what actually happens next. Take care. God bless you.